What is up, guys? This is Morton Power 35 here, and today what I got for you guys is a very, very special video. This is going to be the 100th video that I have uploaded on YouTube, and I didn't think I would get to this so quickly. When I was looking through my YouTube video manager the other day, I seen that this was going to be, I'd uploaded 99 videos, and this is going to be the 100th. I was like, man, I got to do something special. And just so happens, this video is going to be on a Minigame Monday. And if you have been following my channel since the very start, I started out doing minigames such as Hide and Seek, Michael Myers, Border Patrol, Cops and Robbers, Progressive Mode, things like that. And today, that's what we're going to be doing. So I got my buddies, Swarly, Allie, and Dom, to jump into some Black Ops 3 with me. And we're going to do some Cops and Robbers. So I hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, so we're going to be playing some Cops and Robbers with my boys, Allie, Dom, and Peter. We are the robbers, me and Allie. So we're going to be smooth criminals.
Oh, hello.
Excuse me, James. You have done a wrong by someone. You robbed them of their joy.
Yes,
now,
I did.
For your rehabilitation, could you please lay down and have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior,
Dom.
Jesus Christ?
Yes,
Dom,
I can.
I thought I was the criminal.
Thank you.
Oh, now, because my heart.
I have complete faith in you.
Yes.
Come on, man.
Sorry.
You're not that.
Okay.
That's a warning
right.
shot.
All
I
right.
don't want to hurt you. I don't want right. to hurt you. Shit.
Run! He's the scene, boys. Well.
Oh, Ali.
I don't know how one can be that bad, but clearly you have outdone yourself.
You
really
I'm
bad.
Going to hide to not get killed by the swarls.
You are like some next level dumbass. Now, excuse me, James. I know you ran away from me, but that's because I got distracted. Can we please all be friends here? And have a can we please have a chat?
Sure.
Oh right, that's it.
I was letting you know. I was letting you know where I was. But the war
goes on. No, you weren't. That doesn't show on the minimap. You threw a knife at me.
I don't care.
Ali, mate.
Hmm.
Can we have a moon?
Some love hurts.
I know it does. Oh. But can we have a moon?
Okay. All right, Swarls. All right, Swarls. Whoa.
A Dorito just cut me. Why is it?
We'll do better. We'll do better. Alright, Allie, we're the cops now.
Yeah, no, I was kicking my hot choco.
Okay, okay.
I got a Cadbury's fudge drinking chocolate and...
Alright, Charles, where you at, punk?
Allie, mate.
Alright, whoever you are. Whoever you are.
That's Dominic.
Hey, nope, don't run.
What?
That you didn't call
Dominic.
Them by name. Your rule.
I can't Allie, see who they are.
Oh, that's a shame, isn't it?
Right. Barclay, stay there.
Well, fuck.
Hi, buddy.
Sir, I'm injured.
Hi, buddy.
I'm laying on the stretcher because I've broken my leg.
Alright, let's check it out. Well, no broken legs here. Get up!
Oh.
Come with me. Go.
Sir,
down the stairs.
I understand you're a cop. But I'd really like it, just because I'm one of those guys. Could you please not shout at me? It's getting
yes, sir.
To prison,
yes, sir. All right. All right.
Yeah, sure.
Mr. Barclay, follow me.
Where do we go? Okay.
If you follow me, you'll find out where we're going, sir. All right.
Can you please look at me for one moment, James? Just stop and look at me. Don't move. Wait. Just don't move to me. Just stay there, right? I'm not going to do anything.
Oh,
as you can see, I'm moving slowly within the law. If you say who you really are, catch me if you can.
Oh, you little punk.
Catch me.
Oh, I'm
lost now.
Catch me.
Shit. Gotcha. A little dance.
Yeah, I might hit your head with a light. But you know.
Swarly, you...
I mean,
yeah.
Your mic's lagging, so I can't...
I would have loved it if you just talked out with me.
Oh.
I tried to, but you ran.
Hey, we were playing a game of Catch Me If You Can, but you didn't.
And now we're having a ring around the rosy. Dead man walking.
Yeah, it's great.
Around the world,
do you want to join it?
Yeah, let's do it.
We
yeah,
all lick ass.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Dom, you're going to give me dizziness in a minute.
No, I'm going to stay like this. Whoa.
Oh my God. Oh.
Whoa. Who shot? Oh, that was
me. Cool. Be cool.
Of course it was you. It wouldn't be me, I've got a knife. Hey.
I see that knife.
Hey.
I put it away. All right, Allie. This is your fugitive. You can have the detainment.
The detainment, mate.
Hey.
Whoa.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa, Allie. Oh. So close.
Wasn't me.
Lay down, Dom. Prone on the bomb.
Why is it whenever I try it? Right. This is a genuine question. Genuine? Why is it whenever I try and sing, it wasn't me? I always end up going into muffin.
Allie, that was actually close.
It wasn't me. Dun, 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 dun. It wasn't me. Dun,
all right.
Dun, dun. I've all got right. An issue.
Where do you want it?
Third person, this one.
Dom, where do you want
face,
it?
Mate.
In the face.
Right, oh, finish in my face. Oh, yes.
Just you got it in the face.
Yeah.
That escalated quickly.
Face.
God.
That's cellmate face.
Yes! Oh, Jesus Christ! I mean, sorry. Blocked my mic from you.
Alright, let me change my class so that I... Oh, no. Not that class. Alright, there you go. Now that I'm a robber, try to rob you of your joy.
Who just tried to cross map?
Allie, why did you just try to cross map?
Oh, doesn't sound suspicious when you say it, do you? Oh yeah, of course not, mate. It was... Like, low-key with me. No homo.
Low-key, high-key was Allie. Yo? Anybody here?
Alright, where's the copies at?
Hello?
I don't smell bacon, so I can't see they're near me.
Hello?
Yeah, because that's a thing. Was that bacon? They're close. Oh, I get it now.
Because cops are pigs. Yeah.
Yeah. It took me a minute. Took me a moment, alright? Jeez. Gotta hold it against me.
I smell bacon, I smell grease. I smell the Call of Duty police.
Whoa.
Not bad. James, mate.
No, James is mine. James,
all right, I'm on the ground. I'm on the ground. I'm looking at you.
No,
I'll look at you.
Please just don't look away. Look away. I want to have a chat. Allie, let me have the chat with him. All right, I don't want no beef.
Allie B.
Right.
Now,
I'm holding you here on the charges of suspicion of. Let me get that one right. My bad. I apologize.
I can't hear you because of some other antics. But go on.
Alex, I'm holding you here on suspicion of stealing candy from a baby.
Okay. And who?
Oh, he's gonna fuck it. Don't hurt him.
Oh, my bad, Swirls.
Look at me. Nah,
all right, so she steps back.
This is the fire. Take a moment, it's just pretty funny. Oh. Right, stand up and move over to here without doing anything profanic.
Wait, what?
Stand up and come to me without any profanic. Right. I want you
without what?
No. Come, stay here where I am now. Come to where I am. Good. And stay there.
Okay.
Right, now. Right. I want you to twirl on the spot 3 times.
1, 2, 3.
Right, now I want you to jump. Without boosting. Thank you. Now, twerk that body like you're giving it.
Oh, yes, like that.
Right, now, if you look away from me for one moment, I believe... No. I was about to tear the man a new asshole! I was about to finish him!
He threw a tomahawk at me.
I did no such a thing!
Oh, really?
It's all right. I was literally about to come up behind him, shoot him in the asshole, and say, you deserve a new asshole. But you beat me to it.
Danny, mate, you were running against your own.
I have you, why do I need a new one?
Oh. You can do it to me if you want, Ali. I'll meet you at where I killed you.
Oh, it's fine. You had all the right to do that.
Did I?
I ran away.
James, come on, come here. Sorely, take your way with me.
Sorely, I'm turning myself in. Turning myself in.
You know where I am.
You're a cop, you dumbass.
I know. Oh, hey. I murdered somebody. Wrong person.
It's going.
You're a cop. Why
where
did
you
murder
at?
Someone?
Dominate, you're looking the wrong way.
I'm so confused. You were a police officer. Who did you murder?
Your mother.
Ali, I'm worried.
Oh, I took multiple stab wounds then.
I saw you.
Where are you at, Barkley? I'm supposed to come to you. Where are you at?
No, not come to me. Come on me.
Oh, whoa.
Some people with their English.
Whoa. We ain't about that life, sir.
12, mate. You want to stay?
I mean, are you telling me to or asking me?
No, I'm not.
Take it the way you want to. You can't run your dead.
I'm guessing that I should stay still. Now, I would lay down for you, but that requires moving.
Yeah, also put that knife away.
Yes, sir.
And throw both of
them. Oh, no!
Okay, are you going to watch me do it? Right, I'm going to stand next to you so you can watch me do it. You ready? Otherwise, you can't see. I'm in the way. No, just trust me. Right, can you see?
No, right, I want you to stand right here and I want you to throw them off the map.
Yes, sir, right. Can you watch me do this?
Yeah.
Right, here is one. We saw. Good. Good. Right, now here is two. I have no tomahawk. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Right, I have no tomahawk.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. Mistakes were made.
Defenseless. Now what do I do? I'm not allowed to move, so I'm just sort of looking in the thin air.
I'm just
jump on top of Dom.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Jump on possible.
Him. Is it like this?
You bungee jumping?
So you've got a weird fetish, I'm not gonna lie. This is something else.
This is next level, retard.
I haven't done anything this game. I've just been sat here the whole time.
Dom, you got enjoying like a trampoline.
you know it.
Oh
right,
man.
What's the have you ever played a game? Wait, I'm sorry. No, wait. Sudden movement. My bad. I apologize. Have you ever played a game?
Cool. I know you're sorry. Now apologize.
How do you play tag? I've never known the rules.
You never know how to play it.
Right, you have to go up and touch the other person.
So, right, now please allow me to do this. I'm not going to kill you. Okay,
no.
Please. Just wait, look at Dom.
This
right,
is
Dom,
not going to end well.
So, is it like this?
Just
look,
touch
tag.
Me.
Is that how you do it?
Yeah, don't touch Dom.
Dom and Ally are having a moment. Not you, Barkley. Jeez.
Hey, he said I'm not allowed to move. So I'm staying here like the nice man insisted.
Oh, that 360 noscope, though.
All right, excuse me, sir. Before you kill me, because I can see it in your eyes, I know what's coming. Can I ask of you one... Where'd you go? One thing.
Yeah, sure, why not?
You simply kill yourself.
No, I'll kill Tom instead.
Yeah!
The rain!
Yeah, you got me killed.
Hey, Dom was your bitch, right? He did what he did. Why am I speaking to Dominic?
Life of crime.
Life
of crime.
He
only
killed you because he was forced to.
Ali, is this true?
Mm-hmm.
Switching operation ready, boy.
I gotta switch class.
Alright.
Yes,
I have. Don't worry. Got myself.
Don't need no butterflies when you give
see if
me
I can.
Continue singing that, but replace a word. Copyright.
What?
Oh. I didn't know that I was hungry till I molested.
There we go.
Hey, Dom.
Hey.
Now it's no longer copyrighted.
I'll see you later.
Bye. A bit, mate.
Dom, not Dom. James.
Yes.
If you truly are who you say you are. Stand in that tank. Stand in this tank, because it'll be up to your waist and your dick is like a tank.
Okay.
Whoa.
How do you notice? Whoa, Ali, me and Sorley, we're gonna have a moment.
Oh. Yeah, man.
Now I gotta go mourn the death
dick.
Of my buddy.
I loved you.
Ali, you're bad. You're bad.
Hey, wait, Dom, James. How did Ali treat you when I ran? What did he do to you?
Get
he killed his teammate and came for me. What are you going to do, Dom?
Whoa!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa!
I told you to prison. You didn't do anything.
He didn't. He's just doing what Ali did.
Goes down in the DMs, mate.
Okay, I'm just getting killed out here for no apparent reason.
Now you know how Dom feels.
Yeah. Me and Ali were having a compliant moment, and then Tia's just like, nah, mate, it's top clean.
Hey, he told me not to move. I did what the man said.
It's all smoke and mirrors, baby.
Oh no!
Oh!
I like how the moment you saw him, you just accepted death.
Death is knocking at your door, Ali.
Hello.
I tried to turn around.
Alright, Ali, this time, it's mine and Peter's moment, not yours and Peter's moment.
I want all that fat ass to myself.
Hey, me, I was complying with Ali, to be fair. Clear
the oh, you were. And so was I, till the moment I saw in his eyes what he was going to do.
Just getting rid of my tomahawks. So I don't have to use them.
You know what, Ali? I'm in the same spot. If you want to see me throw my tomahawks, you can.
You're not who I'm looking for.
Anyway.
You are not the droid that you're looking for.
They're in the same spot, mate. There you go. Hey.
Barkley.
Yes. Please don't. Please.
I've had like a warm day. You just sit in the armchair. Sit in front of the fire.
Hey.
You just there like chilling.
Oh, I'm gonna chill.
I need you to wait here.
I'm roasting my right. Marshmallows over an open fire.
Do you not want me to throw my tomahawks?
No, just wait in the open fire.
Okay,
just like the fireplace, just sort of sitting there.
Just gonna have a nice
day. In your armchair, just the fire.
So do you want me to go to Grandma's house for dinner?
It's very broken with the pillows, the books, the paper. On the floor, you mean the door's just fucking kicked in.
I'll play the piano for you.
Whoever did this to my house is just a monster. Wait, you got a knife or fists?
Knife.
Fuck.
Why?
I mean, I understand, officer.
Yeah. Get on the ground, now.
Oh. Okay, can I please just kiss my fire goodbye?
Yes,
I need to ask
yes,
you a question.
Yes, sir?
Who do you love more, me or James?
I don't like this. You're both here. If I say you, James will kill me. If I say James, you will kill me.
Who do you like more?
Sorley, I promise I will not kill you if you do not choose me. But choose wisely.
Enemy spotted.
How much do you love me? Will you wait, I'll answer the question. I want to ask one thing to James.
Okay.
Will you let me do anything for love?
Depending upon what anything is.
Ali, please, just come here. I want to share a moment, please. No, I've got my fist. No knife. As you can see, I can't
get on the ground.
You.
Get on the ground.
Wait, no, you said choose love.
Okay.
Alright.
Spectre KIA.
What are we doing with this guy?
Well, I mean, I was gonna talk Ali, and then James was gonna be like, I understand. You have to do it for love. But no, James, I mean, Ali came along to ruin the fucking moment.
Had to do it.
James!
Had to do it.
What? Ali told me to stay there. I stayed there. What's
look
happening?
At this.
I seen you moving.
Stay there.
I didn't even
moving.
Move.
Are you kidding me? You should have seen that from my perspective.
I'll go into theater mode later.
Don't make special me.
You know what? I'm not even gonna change class.
No.
Oh, what a fuck.
Whoa.
I'm going
to
the same spot and I'm having the same view. I don't care.
It's a lovely view.
So compliant.
In a war-torn village, it's a lovely view.
Oh, hey. Ow. I mean, you can go if you want. I don't have a gun.
Get fisted, kid.
Sorley, where are you at?
I want to have a chat.
Okay.
Excuse me, Dom.
Smoke.
It wasn't me. I don't have smoke. Who fisted me? Be honest,
Ali.
Or I'll let you live. Ali?
Yeah, it was me.
You murdered my
Whoa!
friend.
Whoa!
You murdered. Now you know how it feels.
I do know how it feels.
I do like the view, Dom.
But I wasn't looking at the view.
I was talking to Dom. The man who ruined a view.
I just want
to
point out that I only killed you because you got a tomahawk.
That's pretty good.
You happy now?
Okay.
I am.
I fixed your view.
Alright.
I'm sorry, James, but it had to be done. Also, that camera on your face? Yeah, you were spying on me.
I was not spying on you.
You understand what it feels like to be killed once that way. Just gotta hit a dank trickshot. Maybe not. Now that you've got your view, I will let
That's a nice store there, Allie.
You're welcome.
I didn't say thank you.
Me neither.
That's the whole point. You don't know Ali's banter, do you?
Which is surprising if he's known him for so long.
Right?
Ali, if you want to join me, can. I haven't got guns.
He's just enjoying the view that I denied him.
Go up there and sing like three little birds, you know, just... What's in the view? Where did Ali go? He was like, I was right behind him. Fuck it, I'm just gonna sit with Dom. What are you doing, man?
Wait, were you chasing me?
I mean, no, I saw you, so I saw, like, went to go see what was going on, and then you ran in the building.
Come here.
I understand. I want to know what you were doing.
I'm being compliant. Basically, I ran through here, and then, as you were for me, I went prone here, and I just saw you run past.
Oh.
Execute him.
That's fair enough.
The man, all he did was just... here's the knife. The man was just simply playing hide and seek. He was laying in the snow. He was having a good day.
He was trying to give myself hypothermia.
Yeah, it's just, I've got no reason to kill you. That would be a bad move.
I need you to stand behind me.
Yes, sir.
I wasn't telling you to kill him, Swarly. I was telling him to kill you.
Small that would have been dank.
Oh, wow.
Go on, do it again. Do it again off this wall.
Do what?
Off this wall, do the same thing. Wait, do you need a tomahawk?
Now I go on. What, at Dom? Again?
No,
leave Dom out of this. What did Dom
dead.
Do?
Actually, Dom no, is dead.
If you would like to.
And they killed me.
That's where your GB name came from, Dom.
Oh. I mean, I was gonna take you all the way over and see if you could hit like a shot, just like up there. It's like, boom. I got the man.
Oh, easy money, ready? See, that would've got him.
Could you even...
Tia has no idea.
Wait, you're playing on...
I trust you to get that through my legs.
Right, let's go make sure I get this right.
Okay, let's... Oh gosh. This is not gonna end well.
Tension.
Somebody's going to Splitsville.
Tension. Through your leg, yes. Right here.
Yeah. There.
Somebody's going to Splitsville.
Down a bit.
Yep, somebody's going to Splitsville. Alright, I'm a clean cop. I'm a good cop, so I'm gonna give you guys the benefit of the doubt.
The opportunity was there. You didn't deserve your nutsack. Which is a shame, because it threw it a little higher. See? Like, I
didn't
deserve your nutsack.
I was like, right below my ribcage.
I was just enjoying
you. I know, man. What did Dom ever do to you?
Yeah.
Cross map view with Shadow Claw.
I'm gonna watch another
video. I'll let you watch my view any day.
So? Let's be civil about this. We're good people. We know you guys didn't mean to commit these crimes. Alright, Dom, get on the ground.
Well, I'm just enjoying the view.
Get on the ground, buddy. Get on the ground. Just, hey, buddy. Wait here for Allie. I'm gonna let Allie come find you. You just stay right there. I don't want you to look at the view. I want you staying right there, buddy.
Allie, can I look at the view?
Where are you?
I'm at Abum.
I give you full permission to look at the view.
Okay. Alright.
Wow, it looks very realistic, I gotta admit.
It is.
I'm gonna go look at the view too.
Quite nice.
Fucking queer.
Mate, ready? I'm about to tomahawk the duper squirt.
The view is pretty nice up here. I'm sorry that I denied you of that, Dominic.
It's alright. You're a cop.
I'm just staring. Wait, from where you're on the map. Pretty sure you're staring at a wall.
Yeah, he is.
Look up. Nah, we're looking up, mate. It's just a floor. Contact.
Alright, Dom, you can go look at the view.
I am looking at the view.
Alright, Barkley. Where are you at, buddy?
In your asshole, bitch.
Whoa! I'm just trying to be nice and civil with you, sir.
Fine, can we go for coffee?
Because
tea is just too mainstream.
Actually, no, actually, let's go to Grandma's house for holiday dinner.
The fuck we will?
Thanksgiving, yeah.
But yeah. I didn't kill you there.
I don't give a fuck. I ain't going anywhere near my dead corpse. Could be a zombie or some shit.
Probably.
I mean, if you want me to do anything, then just tell me. I'm just...
Your dead body is not here. Come here, Sorley. Let's have a nice dinner at Grandma's house.
I died now. Never going back.
Dominic, I have an order for you.
Okay.
It's,
where are you at, Sorley?
I'm not going to tell you this information because... Fuck it.
Ali, do I have permission
okay,
to do
Sorley,
the
I am being 100% nice with you, sir.
Yes.
I understand this, and I realize that I've just been completely out of order.
You're totally out of
He's
order.
He's in B building, so I'll stay still.
No, that was me. I was running through B building to look at the view.
Oh, okay. Me neither.
Okay. Wait, don't abuse.
We're not abusive cops here. We're nice cops.
The last cops I met, they were called, OAG and...
Hey, Ollie.
FX?
Yeah, we're different. We're different people. Same names, just different people.
That bad.
That looks so funny in my view.
What are you doing there?
I literally do not know where you're at. Hey, buddy. Yo. Let's look at the view together.
It's a great view.
Great view.
James.
You still recording, guys?
Yes, I am still recording.
Yeah. Alright, guys, you see that?
Just ending it after this round.
Alright, Dom, you see those rocks? It's like, it's a big one, then there's a little one where it looks like an eye, and then, like, two little ones, and then a big one at the end.
Yeah.
But, Sorley, yeah, where are you at? I need to find my buddy.
Look at the top one all the way at the right, and then go one left over.
Hi, buddy!
See that small one that's slightly higher?
Hi there.
Yeah, hey, family, I have a question. Before you kill me, because I am holding an item here. Can I put
that one? That one's my way. That's my rock.
What?
I'm holding a smoke grenade.
That's okay.
Can I put it away?
Yes, put it away.
Sorry. Can I share your rock at some point?
No, you can have that little one next to it.
All right. So we're about to have a face-to-face meeting, Swirly.
I'll embrace that.
I'm gonna go look at Samantha.
You're
kidding me, right?
Give me
as face-to-face as it gets.
Give me one reason why I should not kill you right now.
Because I'm carrying your camera.
I'm looking at it as well.
Oh. You ran from me. You're dead.
See, now,
you're
I
dead
ran
to
away
me.
Because I'm scared you're gonna shoot me after that remark.
I wasn't gonna shoot you.
Oh shit, wait. If you're not gonna shoot me, oh, come on, be nice.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna shoot you.
I mean, you did that,
come on. Right, yeah, I know, because I said that why shouldn't I kill you? Because I'm carrying your channel. Who doesn't shoot them after that?
Yeah.
Okay,
alright, Dominic.
It's all on you. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Alright, I killed my buddy. My buddy. I can't bear this anymore. There's only one logical option. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. We just wanted to do something fun for the 100th video. Like the video, comment in the comment section what you've thought about these past 100 videos. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, guys, we'll catch you guys on the next video.